you touch the holy sundial, low-life scum!
That voice, Morath, how?
Not exactly. This is Thelos.
But that's Morath's voice.
Thelos, they may have taken Morath as a vessel, like they did before. Be prepared. Look, the knights are already here.
They must have cleared the wraiths around the chain.
I knew you could do it! Thelos must tremble.
Another group of knights. They must have fought hard.
It is nice having allies, is it not?
Wow! Gauntlet's power really is a sight to see.
Thank you.
just... let me take a break.
We are being watched. But even Thelos needs energy to birth Riz. How I know, I'm not sure. But it will take some time before we have to go through that again.
Great. Hopefully, it'll take them a while.
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it? My prison was behind a mountain.
Your place unnamed. What can you hope to accomplish?
Morath, you're being deceived. Thelos is using you. I should check
Gauntlet
on Tracker.
Gauntlet Bearer, you're finally awake.
What happened?
You crushed the chains. The sundial fell. A wave of something rushed over us and knocked you out.
Ah, so that explains the pain.
Kendra ordered the troops to immediately move into the Black Alms. They are preparing for the final attack. I carried you here when I found you unconscious.
Thank you, Sarge. I need to follow Kendra and help her.
Be careful. The army was not harmed. But I feel a malicious presence from the Sundial. Take this Essence Stone. Whatever is waiting for you up there, it should help you when you are surrounded.
Thank you. Thelos's wraiths will not stop me now that the goal is within my grasp. Let's not keep the others waiting. Some people, it has all.
The sun. We have come.
We have.
This world is dying, sucked of its essence so you may reign. No more! This world rejects you!
I've missed your spark, little one. But I am the world. I am its one true god. You are nothing. A remnant of the outdated ideologies. Lost and alone.
I am no longer alone. We will finish this.
Thank you. So, we meet again.
You? You're that hunter who gave us the peace.
I just hope Solia will be safe. I fear what the knights might do to her.
Solia? The queen? She is your master. I understand now. That's why you had the peace.
Long has she served Thelos. Did their bidding without showing how much it hurt her. In secret, she helped those who opposed them. Valerie, the knights, and the other god. So she sent caravans near the gauntlet, hoping that eventually someone would pick up the gauntlet's voice. And this someone happened to be you.
I'll make sure the knights treat her fairly, but nothing will erase what she did to them.
The priest order had more influence than she could ever contain. But Solia, she will never walk away from her sins. She wanted you to have this armor. Wear it proudly in the upcoming battle. Maybe we will meet again when all of this is over.